Today, everyone, so for today, we'll be talking about essentials in caring and mending flows featuring 5 easy stitch fixes. So first, what is mending? Mending is a way of repairing clothes that have holes, stains, or other signs of wear to make them more useful and beautiful. It's about using what you have, embracing imperfections, fixing what's broken, and rejecting the idea that newer is better. Most mending involves sewing, which means keeping your hands occupied with repetitive, soothing stitches. So here, we will be featuring 5 easy stitch fixes as method or ways in mending your clothes. Beginning with how to sew a button. Okay, so I have here my most commonly used formal attire that I often use in my video presentations, but unfortunately it has one locking button, so I have to fix it up. As much as I really wanted to still wear it, but it doesn't really make me feel comfortable without a complete button. That's why I will be showing to you how did I fix it. So these are the basic tools that I used. Now let's get started! So firstly, do you have a replacement button? Is it the same one that fell off? If you don't have that one, check if there's an extra by looking along your clothing seams. If you can find one, check to see if you have a stash of buttons you cut off of hang tags when buying new clothes. Second, see if you can find where the button had previously been attached. Take your threaded needle with knot at the end and try to match it to one of the previous holes from the back of the fabric. Push the needle through so it comes out the front of the fabric where the button should be. Thread it through the button and center the button properly as to where it should be before taking your needle through the other hole and back down through the fabric to the other side. Third, repeat this process of going up and through the fabric and back down to secure your button, keeping your stitches tight. If this was a 4-hole button, you would do this process in an X button, but looping one line first a few times, 6 to 12, before switching to the other, approached from the back. Once you feel your button is secure, make sure your thread is on the backside. Take up a couple threads from the fabric with your needle, and before you pull your needle all the way through, wrap your thread around the needle a few times, at least 3. Continue pulling the needle through and you should have a knot. Now for the last part, I just have to remove the excess thread of my formal attire in order for my mended clothes to appear perfect. And now I tried to wear it again and I am so happy with the result. Taking care of your clothes is just a choice, but it's a little bit unfair. Yet it's not good to look at if we just use clothes which should be under repair. We have our own way of taking care of our clothes, but it's more than the best if we would know the right way of fixing any of those defects we have in our clothing. So, take a look at this one easy step to fix a hem. Fixing a hem depends on the kind of hem you have. Because this stitching method of repairing a hem I would be sewing may look a little different from yours depending on your hem. Some hems are stitched to be visible in the front of the garment, some hems are folded, and some are cover stitched. And for this example, the hem has a finished end and isn't folded in on itself. So, this stitching method is called a blanket stitch to put back the hem into place. So, doing blanket stitch can be done much closer together. But since the fabric edge was already finished and the fabric was relatively sturdy, so I spaced mine out pretty far. Left in wonder at the thought. As you could notice, I was started stitching with a thread and needle and a knotted thread. I was started at the right or of where your hem has come loose. I just picked up a couple of threads from the garment and pulled through. That is for the security of our thread. I just took the needle and move about a quarter inch to the left and down. Just repeat the stitch until you've repaired your hem. All done! And now, the hem of my square pants has already repaired. Thank you for watching!
Visible mending is a trend and technique that can be applied to most anything and is only limited by your imagination. First that you are going to do is to cut circle out of freezer paper, iron shiny side down and wrong side of fabric, cut out fabric leaving 1/4 inch allowance around freezer paper, place applique and table line, dab fabric glue stick in center of razor paper to temporarily attach, thread needle and knot at one's end, working around the table circle, fold fabric's 1/4 inch allowance under the paper, whip stitch outer edge and circle using freezer paper as a guide, and when there is about 1/2 and left unsewn, carefully remove freezer paper with tweezers. And last is stitch the whole close.
Have you ever have one of those moments where your dress strap breaks or a strap has defected? I had it happen to one of my dress once. The strap is being defected and no longer in its right lining. Sometimes fixing a strap is as easy as hand or machine sewing a few stitches back and forth. But in this case, my dress is just defected the strap that had wrongly attached to the strap of the back of the dress, so I have to improvise a solution for it. And don't be afraid to get crafty. Start with, first, knot your thread and hide your thread tail in the lining and face of your garment are open the way this dress is. If not, stitch through the inside of your garment and try to have your needle come up at the seam. Second, loop the thread
through the fabric and little circle attached to the strap, building a makeshift loom. Once you feel that it is secure enough and matches the width of the other strap, start to wave your needle horizontally or either vertically through the threads, trying to alternate up and down every other thread and keep it right, okay? And lastly, when you're completed weaving your threads, use the same knotting technique previously mentioned above to grab a couple of threads from your woven area this time. And wrap your needle, pulling through to anchor it. So, good as new for this light dress. For this dress, I don't have any fabric or thread that matches the main color of it. But I do have some embroidery thread that matches the color of the fabric.